Here we have a question, we have to find the derivatives. So first of all, the given is f into x is equal to 1 by x. So we can write that f prime x is equal to d over dx into 1 by x. That gives us minus 1 over x square. So f prime into x is equal to d over dx into minus 1 by x square. That gives us 2 by x cube. So we have f prime prime x is equal to d over dx into 2 over x cube. So we have minus 6 over x raised to power 4 as our solution.